He's gone. He's gone. I thought he was in his room. He said he was tired.
When was the last time you checked on him?
Like 20 minutes ago.
Did you hear anything?
I just don't understand. He would have had to pass me to get out.
Okay, think. When you checked on Stan, he was asleep, yes?
He was under the covers.
You closed his door. You went to your room. You settled down.
I watched TV.
Did you hear anything?
I heard a car horn beep twice. I looked out the window, though. I didn't see anything.
He's got to have 20 minutes on us.
Oh, my God. He's going to kill him, isn't he?
Let's just take a look inside.
There's blood here.
Oh, no.
It's not Stan. We believe the man who took Stan was injured. It's his blood.
We think his name is Vincent.
Vincent?
You know him?
Stan knew him before he came to me.
For how long?
For over a year. He was a registered helper in a mentoring program.
Which one?
God, Stan's belonged to so many programs, I can't remember where he met Vincent.
This one's on me.
You must be a regular.
Is that code for alcoholic?
No.
I like neighborhood bars. They're full of interesting characters and tragic tales.
Excuse me, sweetie. What are you drinking? Looks better than my beer.
Come on, ask me a question.
So, why did you move east?
Work. But I love the seasons.
Me too. There's nothing better than watching the leaves change. You and me should take a ride up and check them out.
Hey, why don't you go be mentally challenged someplace else?
Why don't you make me, princess?
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's okay, baby.
There's so much that I want to say to you. But at the same time, I don't even know what to say.
Just say that you will promise not to forget your daddy.
Daddy, I could never.
Squeak, squeak. I'm always ready.
Excellent. This is your man, the mouse.
Why, my congratulations, gentlemen. You've just built yourself a better mousetrap.
Well, now you can focus most of your mom energy on Sammy because she's going to need it.
Hey, you saw me coming. I heard that.
Well, she's really going to go, and it's going to make girls' night never quite the same again.
Hey, we can have plenty of fun without her.
Oh, come on. Do I at least get to join in when I visit?
Oh, of course. But you have to buy the pizza.
Fine. It's a deal. Come on.
My girl.
My girl.